Hello, survivalist. Thank you for climbing in to the playpen. And welcome back for another episode of the reboot of Subsistence. This is our first night of survival. We've been running around gathering resources. I think we're doing okay on food and stuff at the moment. Got a fire going, so we're okay there. I'll go put a bandage. I wonder if I can move that to, yeah, just in case. We don't want to hit the wrong button, but want to be able to get to it if we need it. We're good on hydration. Proteins could use a little boost, but if we can make it until morning, which I'm thinking we should be able to. Look down here. Oh boy, I get cold if I get away from. Seems like that chopping would warm me up. Alright, we're getting back up. We're getting back up by the fire. We're gonna have to stay close to the fire, just stay warm. Make sure we got enough fuel. Yeah, I think we got enough to hopefully last us until morning. And the only thing we have to worry about right now is bears or wolves. We don't have any hunters in the game as of yet. I think that's a, must be a boar over there rooting around. The moon looks to be setting, so the sun should be peeking up on that side before much longer, hopefully. We'll take this time to look at our ammo. Oh, we've got 7 in the pistol with 2 backups. I don't think I can make any. Nah, we gotta do some more resource gathering. Don't have any shotgun shells. What does it take to make a shotgun? Scrap metal. Planks, which we could put together. Cloth. We don't get cloth until we kill an animal, so we may have to get, may have to take down a wolf. Now the sun's coming up. Look at that. Beautiful. The birds. Some, maybe some fair weather clouds, I hope. I hope it's not going to storm. Wind is blowing. Man, there's a lot of birds. Lots of birds flying. Right, I think we can extinguish this, hopefully. Maybe we won't freeze. Man, he's moving. I see him moving slow. Oh. No wonder. Let's chop some trees through there. Gather some resources. Do some tree chopping. Which I've got to do a lot more of. I don't... Oh, that's that boy. Yeah, I don't think we want to tangle with him at the moment. Oh, and there's a bear. We will get this tree here, though. Let's get where we can see him. Resource gathering. Which side was the fence on? We don't want to go toward, I think the fence is that way, was it? Yeah, I don't know. Alright, we'll just go this way. Stay away from the boar. Oh, there's the fence right there. So we do need to go this way. We just have to stay away from him. Stay away from the bear. Yeah, you stay over there. We'll go down this way. Stay away from Mr. Bear. Can we cross? Let's go ahead and cross over. See what we can find over here. Nope, I have a bag right there. Resources. Oh, got a candy bar and some planks, it look like. Man, I hate coming up these hills. You don't never know when you go run into a wolf. There's a rabbit. Bags. I see one up there. Probably a wolf up here somewhere. Hopefully he won't come over that hill when we're not looking. Dig him up. What is that? It's a chicken or a rabbit. It's a rabbit. I don't have anything to kill him with, so we're just going to run across here, knock up some trees. We will need to find us some food. Oh, bear. Alright, we'll go around. Oh, is that a bag? Go back up here and grab this. Boom. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Let's make our way. Where was the bear? There he is. We just want to be sure we stay away from him. Far enough away from him. But we have to watch out for wolves. Okay. That's him. He went the other way. Okay, we're starting to get the... starting to get the hunger pain. Oh, that's all we have. Gotta find something. May have to go diving for some kelp. Don't see anything there. That's another bear. We need to avoid. There's probably a wolf up there, or else that chicken wouldn't be there. We need. Is he level one? It's a bag back there. I need to go back and get. Take care of this dude. Oh, we got 2 meat off of him. Beautiful. Now we need to cook him up. Take all. We need some water. Oh, there's some water over there. Are we at the waterfall? Is that where we are? Well, we're at this waterfall. Wash my hands before I eat. Hopefully we won't run into any more animals before we get there. Okay, let's eat some berries. Sustain us for a moment. What we're going to need. Wow, I used 5 shots to kill that wolf. Wish I could find some more berries. Watch out for a bear over here. Any berries, anywhere, anywhere. Strawberries, blueberries, any kind of berries. Berries here, berries there. We'll take berries from anywhere. There was a bag. Oh, there's a bear. There's no kelp in that place. Now, I saw a bag this way. I don't know exactly where it was. I may have to stop and build a fire. Cook this meat up. Let's do it right here. Where's the campfire? Right there. Craft you. We're probably gonna need some more sticks. Yeah, two. Craft those and a starter kit once these get done. Craft that. Okay, let's do some fuel. Ignition and light. And we can put lit on there. Seem to be okay for hydration at the moment. I'll look around, see if I see that bag. Exactly where it was. I thought it was up there, but it may have despawned since. Oh, that's it right there. I do believe. Let's live us. Nail on the medium burn. I may have to make, I've only got 4 ammo. It took 5 to take that wolf down. So, can I make a couple of those? I don't know how much that's going to give us, but... Okay, that's cooked. And that's cooked. I'm going to throw these ashes here and extinguish that. Just in case we ever have to come back. Oh, that's not a bag. Bag may have been over here. Anyway, I don't know if that's where we had a base one time before. Eat him up. Alright, that'd take us for a little bit. Yeah, I know. High quality meals and all that. Six, so we may be able to take another wolf down. Before nightfall. My one opportunity to grab a chicken. To grab the chicken. Oh, here's fiber. That's what I was going to grab. Alright, let's go down here. Ah, dear. I don't know if six shots enough to take him down. And it's not like he would come to me. Oh, there's a kelp. Go up and take a breather. Looking for another kelp. See one, let's go up and take some air. This way, hopefully. There's another bear. Stay to his right. Hopefully there's no wolf up here. Just a bear. Nothing over the hill. Man, where are the blueberries and stuff when you need them? Oh damn, that's a fence. Alright, we need to get away from the fence. There's a bag right there. There's one over there to the right. Grab this one. Oh, we got some stuff to munch on. It's beautiful. I saw one over this way, I thought. A damn lock chest. I never have a lock pick. There's a deer. He ran off. Eep. That was all of our meat. He doubled back, like there might be a wolf. Oh, it's a bear down there. There's a wolf and a bear. So if we go the other way, hopefully we'll skirt past both of them. There's the wolf. We'll take that scrap. Wolf there. See if we can get past him. Thirsty. Don't really want to drink until I can get down. Oh yeah, we don't want to go that way. Thank goodness he's not coming. And there's the bear. Let's pick this one up. And we will move along. A little bit closer. A little closer. All right, that's all you can get out of that. Trees while I'm right. Oh, there's a creek. Or a bag. Don't know if I can get to it, but let's take a look. See what's over there. There's with a waterfall we might want to go to. We'll have to watch out for that wolf. Let's see if we can get this one. Dig him. Nothing here. We do have some kelp and some berries. I head over this way. See what the falls looks like. To sleep. Let's go toward these falls and see. Oh no, that's the little. I think that's the little hole. I think there's usually a bear close by. Yeah, oh, it's a wolf. We got to find some place to bed down. On top of a rock. That looks like a good one if we can get there. Get up on it there. Can't climb it. Or can we? Oh, we can? Come on. Almost up. There we go. Put down, we'll have to craft a campfire. Oh, and these sticks. Go ahead and get four. Craft that. Craft this. Ba-da-ba-ba. Come on. All right, we can go ahead and put down the campfire while we're waiting on you. Yeah, let's put it up here. If we can't get it lit up. One, two, three, four. That should be enough fuel. Okay, what else? do we have? I should have drank that water and then I could have went down right there and got some more. It's too dark though. Too dark to chance. I don't think anything can get up here. As far as any animals. Okay, let's see. I thought, yeah, we got some berries. We got some kelp. Eat all of those. Definitely need to drink. Hopefully that'll sustain us until morning. What about you? Eat one? What is that? Cotton plant seed. Tomato seed. That's all stuff we'll need once we get a base established. Man, this is a tough game. There's the moon. I really like seeing the moon when it's going down. That way I know it's not much longer until daylight. I hope I don't have to get down from up here because I don't know if I can get back up in the dark. It was hard enough getting up when I could see a little bit. We'll be a little smarter during this gameplay though. We won't put in our BCU. Until we build the resources up. And we get where we can kind of sustain ourselves and have some ammunition and some weapons to fight with. Just kind of looking around the map. I don't know exactly where it is I want to go. I just know this isn't where I want to build my base, but I can't run around for too many more days and nights. I need to find out where I'm going. Better put some more fuel in. I don't know how many it's going to take. Put in one at a time. I don't want to use too much. Get too much in there and then the sun comes up and I waste it. The Northern Lights. Beautiful. Trees blocking them there. Ooh, a little lag spike. Just trying to wait out the night. See how much fuel Yeah, that one ready. Just in case. Oh, sun coming up. Sun is coming. There goes the birds. The sun is on the rise. Yep, right there. Coming up, coming up. Come on, son. Hey, we've made it another night. And we're not completely starving. How do we look for? Ooh, we gotta find some more resources. Just so we can make some more ammo. Yeah, don't know about all that. Sunrise. Ooh, sun and the moon right there in the same shot. Awesome. Getting some light. Oh, good timing. Our fire just went out. Let's see what we have below us. Where did I climb up? I don't want to break anything going down. Oh, yeah, that wasn't good. Hopefully I didn't break anything. Let's take a look. See what's over here before we go crashing down into the abyss. Might be a little too cold to go in the water. To see if I noticed some kelp close. Like two of them right there. That'd be a big help. See if there's any more. Go up, take a breath. Make sure we didn't have any animals. Go up. That's another one. Get out of here. I don't know where we got in. Can't tell from this perspective. May have gotten in right here. Yeah, that's the rock we slept on. Even though we didn't sleep. It is the rock we were on. The big rock. Alright, let's get up here and see what's ahead of us. Alright, I'm not seeing anything. Grab up some of you. Head over this way. Grab this crap. Oh, two of them. Let's see what's up this way. Some more. Chop up on the tree. Doggies. No bags. That's a bear. Oh, there's Wolfie. We really need to take him. I could really use... What level is he? I got 6 shots. Woo! Look at you, Mr. Dude. Take him up. Yes, sir, buddy. Wash our hands. Look at that deer. I take down one of the predators and can't take down that deer. Okay, let's go down here and wash our hands. And if we just find enough stuff to survive on until nightfall. No berries? Why am I not finding berries? Am I not looking in the right place, or am I just missing them? See, that's nothing. These aren't anything. Grab this fiber. Let's see if there's anything. Okay, there's a bag. Like a lock crate over there. I found an additional one. Take that. Yes, we will. We will take that for sure. Oh. Let's be very careful and quiet. Just so we can get this bag. Take it and back out. Ever so cautiously. Oh, come over here. Let's go. Let's get out of here. We'll grab this stuff. Hey, he's still over there. Alright, what else can we get? Nothing off of this tree. How far away is he? Can we chop this? little plant right there too. If we grab that. I don't know where he went. Oh, he's right there. Oh yeah, time to go. Please don't be behind me. I don't think he is, but my dude's not running for the crap. I'm gonna get up here, because if he's coming, I'm gonna jump in that damn tree. Alright, he's not coming. He lost interest. Alright, we need to go around. This wolf. There's a chicken right here, but I won't be able to get him, I'm sure. I can't run him down. I guess I don't have enough stamina for the knee deep. There's the wolf, so let's stay up high. There's a bag up here anyway. We need to grab. More bullets. Beautiful. What would that give us? 3? That's all? Give us a little bit of speed. He's running right for the wolf. Guarantee you. I can't pick him up. The wolf is probably down there. I wonder if we just need to build on one of those islands. Make sure we don't have a bag down here we need to grab. I don't know that I could... Yeah, I don't think I can go to that one. That one I could probably go to. I'm wet and thirsty. Oh, and there's the guy too. I don't see any kelp. See, the bad thing about this, that's some more bullets. 4 bullets. Hope there's no animals over here. Oh, I don't see any. One thing about building here is we always have to swim to get to anywhere else. And I don't know if it would be worth it to have to swim that every time. See, I see no kelp in this stuff. Here's another bag. And a bear, or is that a boar? That's a boar. Take those. Let's see what's up this way. I don't think I can go too far. Oh, that fence is right there. Make a wide berth around him. Hello, rabbit. He's down there rooting around. Oh, it's back. Stay over there, buddy. Stay away from me. Stay away. Oh, I thought he was coming after me. Why can't that be some berries? What do we have? Oh yeah, I got something I can eat. That's all I got though. That's not holding me long. And now we have a bear. We're gonna have to go around. See if we can get to this bag. Right here. Just rock and roll, baby. Somewhere where we can cook inside of the frame. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find the place. There. I doubt that's anything to eat, not in that one. Oh, some berries. That's only going to sustain me for a moment, though. That was another crate. I need you, crate. I need you more than you know. Get that. Head over this way. I think I'm gonna need to go down and get some water in my canteen. Is right there too. Any of this? Never wrong. have to. Get up. Okay, let's see if we lock this in. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Gotcha. I think we're gonna need some steps. See if we can make some. Oh, four planks and two cordage. Two of these. Yeah, it's getting dark. This crap is tough. I just don't. Where did I die? I can't see anything. The only thing I do is run. I hope the hell I don't run into a bear or a wolf. Do any good though if I run into a bear or a wolf. Is this where I was? I don't think so. I don't know. I just don't know what the hell to do. I just may have to give up on this game. I just Where the hell am I at? Probably gonna disappear. And I don't know which one to go to. Don't know which one's closest. Is this closest? Probably. Looks like where I just came up. Or maybe not. I'll probably go run into a wolf. Or a bear. Call. could be helpful. But I think I'm gonna have to eat it now. Oh yeah. The damn health is draining quick, dude. I can't seem to do anything with it. Now, how'd I get off the rock without killing myself? Spawn me on top of a damn rock I can't get off of? Fiber. Oh no, don't need to pick you up. Crate right here. And we head this way. Still got the sniffles. I hate it when I can't see where I'm going. If the damn weather would stay nice, I might could actually make it. This isn't going to be a 2-hour episode. So with this game, it has just been a struggle for me. I just can't seem to get enough of a foothold. And it's embarrassing because I've seen women play in this game that's doing very well, and it's kicking my ass. I don't understand. Why is it so hard for me? killed by very few animals. Mostly it's been I've starved to death or I've frozen to death. As you've just seen, like the last 5 or 6 times. It's ridiculous. And if you can't get a foothold, I'd probably go run right into a damn wolf or something right here. This has been the roughest start that I've ever had. I've died all over. Eventually. Lord, I don't even know where he was. I got past him. Because he's not eating me and I don't know where he was. See if we get around that bear. Man, I've got a lot of lag. Is this dude after me? No? Oh, this is my base. Wow. Now watch the times I get back here to despawn. I got it. Wow. But I still can't get up. Alright, let me see if I can put my stairs down. Get up. Idiot. Okay, back up. All right. Why can't I get up? Campfire, so let's go to 6. Put you right there. Okay, I think we better call this one here. At least I'm back at my camp. I've got some health up. Wow. This has been a struggle, guys, I'm telling you. This has been tough, 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 tough. I've got to go across here because I've got to get that bag. There's two. Two bags. I had no kill. Got to get these. There's one. Was it up here? Right there. Alright. Nice. Alright. Let's get back to the base. Thank you for watching me die. like so many times. Click that like button, subscribe if you'd like to see more content. This is gonna be hard to defend right here. It's too narrow. And ring that notification bell. And we will notify you each time more planes should know. Each time that we upload a video to the channel. And until we see you again in the playpen, I'm K-Boss. Thanks for watching. Have yourself a good one. And hopefully, we'll see you next time in Subsistence.